says Israel is trying to ease the outrage over the humanitarian crisis in Gaza by apparently agreeing to some new demands from the White House.